what matters, does it? Because my baby's dead.
Please, come home. Mercedes is all alone and she needs you.
I would love you when there is.
You want to, don't you?
Steve, please.
It's over.
No, just forget about me. Move on.
Blazers, one's smart and one's cute.
That one'll look lovely. Why don't you pop upstairs and get yourself accessorised? She means well.
I know, Mum. Everyone does.
Listen, maybe we should pick up the bridesmaid dresses tomorrow. I don't want to leave everyone.
Well, I'll tell you what, look, I'll get them after the service and you can stay to look after the family.
I feel terrible thinking about our wedding when Mercy's going through all this. I'll go see if I can help with anything.
Okay.
Why haven't you told her that we're together?
I'm going to. But now isn't the right time, Cleo. Not with a funeral.
I know, but you shouldn't be encouraging her. When this is over, you need to tell her the truth. She deserves to know.
Not. He's gone.
That was way too close.
Oh, relax, will you? The door was locked. Anyway, Cindy and Dirk are in Sierra Leone, and we are in the clear.
I should get ready for school.
No, you can bunk it today, thanks.
You're such a bad influence.
Oh, we've got the whole place to ourselves. It'd be a shame to waste it, wouldn't it?
Where's Nana?
She's just picking out a wardrobe.
Still? The only one that's ready.
You've got a couple of hours yet. Maybe slow down, take it easy.
I can't just sit around. Are you not coming?
Yeah, of course I am.
Is that not your work gear?
I've just got to pop in for a few hours, that's all.
Do you have to?
Well, I've only just got my job back, haven't I? So I want to make a good impression. But I'll be there with Cleo.
Yeah. Don't worry. I can't expect you to drop your whole days, can I?
I shan't be late, and I've got my speech written as well and everything.
Yeah. I'm sure you'll do your best.
If it makes you feel any better, it was actually a really good party. Apart from...
What, my humiliating rejection by the man I love? Is it all over Facebook? Well, you know, I said I'd stand up, tell the truth, and take the consequences.
It's a bit of gossip. It'll blow over.
Yeah, that's nothing compared to losing Steve. You know, maybe if I just talk to him, he'll see some sense.
Yeah, definitely. If you love each other, you know, your dad might not understand it, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't be together.
Look, hey, I'm sorry, Claire. You shouldn't be listening to my nonsense, not when you've got the funeral today.
It's fine. I just want to be there for Mercedes.
Yeah. Jess?
Either of you seen Holly?
No, why?
We had a rare and now I can't find her. I think she might be with someone.
That's good, innit?
I hope so. Last time she was this upset, she got off her face and ended up in hospital. See you later.
Is that for Gabriel?
Yeah. I wanted to bury him with it, but Teresa got him the same one.
Your mum once told me about these two crocodile teddies you used to have. What are they called? Snappy and Spiky.
Crocodiles, eh? Bad attitude, sharp bite. Starts a meeting to go on.
She bought them from the zoo. She said you'd never sleep without them. She'd take one in each hand and put on this whole big show. It'd always end in, see you later, alligator.
In a while, oh, crocodile.
She said you used to love that.
I suppose you know where they are now.
Darling, I wish I did.
It's like I'm the only one that's bothered about today. Like, everyone's been kind, but, you know, it's just like they're there for me. Like, I don't really care about Gabriel.
Listen, all that matters is you being there, saying goodbye.
It was a week ago I gave birth to him. I should be going to a christening, not a funeral. It's going too fast.
Listen, you just take a few more minutes, all right? We'll go ahead and get things set up and you can get in a cab with Nana. We'll get you through it.
No, I don't want to get through it. No, I just want it to stop. Because I can't stand the thought about tomorrow, because tomorrow he'll be gone and I...
Oh, sweetheart.
I won't be his mum anymore.
Oh, my sweetheart. No.
I can't get my head around this. Not that I'm complaining, but, you know, yesterday he was with...
Jason's a hypocrite, right? He makes out like he's this good guy. This hero. But he knew about that gun, and he used me to get it. I don't know. I guess I just thought he was better than that. At least you're honest about what you get up to.
Anyway, forget Jace. He's only dragging you down, isn't he? At least he and me have some proper fun.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a tune, isn't it? That's a classic, that. Look, oh, you can't resist this. Look at that.
Oh, it's too much.
Lucky lady, you love a man in pink. Come here.
Okay, but how about we listen to some decent music? You
what? What the hell? This is decent music, isn't it?
Wait there.
I'm starving.
You know where we should go?
Price Slice.
Amsterdam.
It's a bit far for some snacks.
No, I mean, as a holiday. Just us two. Not now, obviously, but when we've got a bit of money.
OK. Amsterdam it is.
Or we could drive a Ferrari around Italy. Swim with sharks. I've always wanted to do that.
You first.
If you could live anywhere in the world, where would you live?
I don't know. I've lived abroad. I quite like it here. You?
Somewhere warm. Somewhere that we could spend every day on the beach, rolling around in the sand.
Sounds rewarding.
It could be, You know, I could own a garage or a bar. You could be one of them doctors or professors. You're not one of them boring, busy ones. Obviously, you'd always have time for me.
You wish.
It'd make sense moving away, though, wouldn't it? Otherwise, we're just going to keep running into Jason.
Robbie, stop it. You know this is just a bit of fun.
Oh, you said you were done with Jace.
I just wanted to forget about everything for a bit, that's all.
Polly.
I think you should go.
Mercedes asked me to say a few words about Gabriel. I wrote the speech. But the truth is, I don't really know what to say. Because you see, a speech like this, you talk about memories. And the really cruel thing is we don't have any about Gabriel. And the really sad thing is, we're never gonna make any. You better off here. Too many, too young.
Funny, it takes no time to fall back down.
But you see, as a family, we've always been able to.
Funny, it takes some time to get back home.
I love you so much, Gabriel. And I will never forget you, I promise.
You've got to get dressed.
Are you chucking me out?
This was fun, but Jason's worried about me. You have to go.
You said it yourself, he's no better than I am.
I know, but...
Then why do you keep going back to him, Hol?
He's the one I'm with, Robbie. I don't want to move away. I don't want to spend the rest of my life wasting time with you.
Polly, mush!
I'm so sorry, Mercy.
Gabriel got what he needed.
Where's she actually gone without a car or any money?
I think I might know what's happened.
It's good to be home. You know what I could go for right now? Pork pie. Couldn't find a decent pork pie in Spain for life for me.
You really have had a hard time, haven't you?
You okay, Mercy?
Yeah. Cracking pie.
Teresa told me about Gabriel. And I couldn't stand the thought of you suffering like I did. So I'm here to help. If you'll have me. I want to be your mum again.
There's a big difference, isn't there, between us, though? I came back. Gabriel never will.
Mercy, he'll always be his mum. Always.
Oh. Holly!
I saw you through the window.
Well, I've searched everywhere else.
I'm sorry, I was...
Listen, you don't have to lie to me, Holly. I know what you've been up to. Well, it's pretty obvious, isn't it?
Jace, it's not what you think. It didn't mean anything. It was just a bit of fun, nothing serious.
Holly, haven't you learned anything from what happened last time?
What?
Holly, the last time you took drugs, you ended up in hospital.
I know. I'm sorry, I've been an idiot.
It is my fault. I drove you to it.
No, but I didn't go that far, I promise. I was going to, but I didn't. I'm fine. Seriously.
Good. And look, I'm so sorry for getting you involved in my mess, but you've got to understand, I was just protecting my family. I'm not a bad person.
No, I know you're not. I just panicked.
Should have seen me then. Scared me to death when you sent me that text.
What text?
You are disgusting.
It's so good. I never thought I'd miss Bryce's.
I am so glad that you're here.
So you're gonna tell me why you walked out at the funeral?
It was my only chance to do right by him. Just wanted everything to be perfect. But just want what I wanted, Mum. The flowers, the music, the speeches, they were just all wrong.
It couldn't have been that bad. He had all his family there.
They didn't know him. They didn't know what to say about him. But I just wanted to give him a proper send-off. That doesn't matter now anyway, does it? I said goodbye to him. It's done.
You lot while I've been away.
Be stay for my wedding.
Of course.
You're gonna lay off those pork pies. You might be able to squeeze into a bridesmaid dress.
I'll be eating these pork pies, thanks very much, cheeky mare. I'm not gonna squeeze in a bridesmaid dress for no one.
You sent that text to Jason.
What? Oh, are you wanting rid of him? What's the problem?
He was going out of his mind. He thought I was getting wasted again.
Yeah, and why are you so bothered, eh? You're fine, he's fine. And once again, it's Muggins here that's ended up with nothing. Look, this might be a bit of fun for you. But for me, it feels real, all right? If you want to pick up from where we left off, then just say the words, yeah? Chase? Joe?
All right. Get the kit on. Grab that.
Yeah.
For the boy despoiled with pocket money and sweets.
For the half cousin that I'd have tickled and teased. To the angel that would have looked after my Pocahontas at school.
To the nephew. Would have read bedtime stories too.
the little boy that brought me home. My son, who was loved by all of us. I'll never forget you, Mercy. I know. And you were right, Mum. I will always be his mum.
To our Gabriel, may he rest in peace.
To our Gabriel. Gabriel.
So, how's Mum?
She's great, you know. Talks sense into me like she always does.
Yeah, how's that?
Well, I'm going to go and have a chat with Mercedes. You know, I think what we got is worth fighting for. So, how is she?
Joe, mate, listen, there's something you should know.
Come on, everyone, it's ready.
Hey, what have I missed?
Hi, babe, how are the dresses? Actually, I'll have a look later. You remember Pete, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Hey, it's a wonder you managed to keep hold of him.
More like the other way.
Pete, you can't just keep avoiding this. You need to tell Mum tonight.
Cleo, really...
You don't even want to marry her.
I know!
If you don't do it, then I will.
You can't.
Why? Just give me one good reason.
Your mum's got breast cancer. And that's why I can't tell her. Your mum's dying.
Well, support information for the issues raised can be found online at channel4.com/support.
See you later, alligator. In a while, crocodile. Good night, babe.